Course in Miracles quote of the day, February 23rd. We gather at the throne of God today, the quiet place within the mind where He abides forever, in the holiness that He created and will never leave. A prayer thought for today's quote. I spend my day in quiet today to listen to my Father.